this is section 6 or 7 edit. We ran across this beautiful pond as we were driving these forest roads. So peaceful. This is going to be an awesome route. You can come down in here. Looks like you could put a boat in right there. Okay, we just had to stop here. This is just awesome. Look here, beaver's been eating on this tree. At least I think that's what it is. Yeah, that's beaver. That's not an hatchet or axe. It's amazing what they can do. Been a rainy weekend so far, but we've been lucky, and every now and then it clears up, stops raining, we get a little bit of light, not a whole lot. But it's been a lot of fun. This is, so far, nothing major, nothing technical. There will be some water crossings if there's a lot of rain. In fact, several probably, but they're all concrete bridges. And there is a campsite. Well, I should say there's a fire ring built right here. So I wouldn't doubt that if you wanted to set a tent up or camp the night here, you could. I didn't see any signs that said that you couldn't. It looks like you can walk out on this dam and fish. Beautiful area, but we've got more miles to come. Thank you. We will end this section at this awesome bridge with the awesome views, and then we will continue the next video as we climb an elevation and enter into the fog. So stay tuned for more. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button while you're here. Give us a thumbs up and share with your friends. We appreciate it. Have a good day.